Deep in left field is O'Brien. The pitch. Swung on and hit way out to right field. This one headed towards Gene George Boulevard. It is a two-run blast for the coup de grace here in the bottom of the eighth inning. And the Naturals lead this game 7-4. A dozen big flies for Duenez this season. And four runs batted in tonight. 7-4, the Naturals.